Jeff Buckley und seine Band. Wir haben die Vorstellung der Musiker eben gehört, aufgenommen am 22. Februar 1995 im Hamburger Logo. Toningenieur war Hannes Carstens, Produktion Klaus Wellershaus. Der Nachtclub morgen mit Paul Baskerville beginnt wieder, wie alltagsüblich, um 22.05 Uhr. Auf Wiederhören.
NDR 4 Nachrichten.
Die Zeit 0 Uhr.
Buckley då, och han är nu också aktuell med albumet Sketches for My Sweetheart The Drunk. Ett dubbelalbum med musik som han lämnade efter sig. Anna Ekten träffade Buckley för snart 4 år sedan.
Let's say you are a sister. You have a sister. You were born first. And you're the oldest. And your mother told you a story. And you remember that story and how it felt and all the hills and valleys of the story. She's got a little baby inside of her, which is your sister. She has the baby and she dies. And she leaves left on a in a book the story. But it's not the same thing. It's all down, written down in words. It's the voice that carries the experience. And so you would the baby would have no memory of that woman speaking the story to them. It wouldn't be the same. And it would be, and this would be kind of a useless thing if you wanted to like get the experience of the mother. You wouldn't be able to. It just distracts from me. I like a little mystery.
Sen sommaren 94. Jeff Buckley sitter i ett rum på Långholmen i Stockholm och trummar oavbrutet med sin nyckelknippa mot benet. Samtidigt som han med hjälp av en liknelse förklarar varför han inte vill publicera sina låttexter. Det är nära till hans att ta till samma bild när jag nu vill berätta om Jeff Buckley. Om hans närvaro, vad det var hos honom som berörde så mycket. Mina ord kan du höra, men bara musiken kan få dig att förstå och känna.
Just like the friction rushing in your riverbed, arise like applause in my head, and in the half-light where we both stand. Just like the ocean, always in love with the moon, it's overflowing now inside you. We fly right over the minds of so many. The smell of love.
Jeff Buckleys pappa, musikern Tim Buckley, blev 28 år. Jeff träffade honom flyktigt någon enstaka gång och talar hellre om sin mamma och styvfar som de som format honom musikaliskt. Vi pratar om att låta musik ta tid, om att bjuda in lyssnaren i upplevelsen, om närvaro och om att våga känna efter.
But I'm not afraid of pain and I'm not really afraid of harm. And I'm not afraid of joy. And I give what I can. I don't always give everything away. It depends on the night. I mean, you're asking me, do I give every night? I give every night. Every single night I do give, but the quality of it is not the same. It's always very, depends on the room, depends on the people, it depends on the rhythm of the music, it depends. But I'm always in it. I'm always very much in the moment. Yeah, I'm the music to be in the moment. Time has a lot to do with music. Time has a lot to do with performance. The sound and the rhythm of everything, the structure of the song, tells you right out that it's time to be with me. It's time to be included in this sound. It's time to be included in this song and in this story and in my voice. Inclusion. Maybe that's the insensitivity that you get from other performers. So some performers aren't very inclusive. You know, it doesn't matter that you're there or not. It's just they go and go and go and go and it doesn't matter. But that's not the way I work.
Looking out the door, I see the rain fall upon the funeral mourners. Parading in sad relations as their shoes fill up with water. Maybe I'm too young to keep good love from going wrong, but tonight you're on my mind, so broken down and hungry for your love, with no way to feed it. Where are you tonight, child? You know how much I need it. Too young to hold on, and too just break free and run. Sometimes a man gets carried away, and he feels like he should be having his fun. But much too blind to see the damage he's done. Sometimes a man must wait to find the really he has time. No.
I början av 97 kom rapporter från USA om att Buckley inte var nöjd med materialet som han och producenten Tom Verlaine spelat in, uppföljaren till debuten Grace. Han ville göra om allt ihop. Och så, för nästan precis ett år sedan, sista lördagen i maj, så har jag ett meddelande på min telefonsvarare. Jeff Buckley saknas efter ett nattbad i Mississippifloden 1,5 dygn tidigare. Han gick ut i vattnet sjungande Led Zeppelins Whole Lot of Love. Och så försvann han när en båt skapade svall. Kroppen hittas någon vecka senare och identifierats med hjälp av en piercing. Jeff Buckley blev 30 år.
It's funny you talked about time, because you know how people may take you aside, or like you get in a conversation with your friend and they'll say, you know, what the problem with the world is, and nobody has like any attention span anymore. And I think that time has a lot to do with it, and people's strength. Because I MTV is up on in my room for a little while, and it has to deal with images and music. And on MTV, and for videos especially, you get no time with it. TV, you could see like the most beautiful man in the world that would last less than a second. You're like, but wait, I was just there. What the hell? You know, it's like somebody, here's some filet mignon with the chocolate orange, and then goes right back away, and like, you know, all these smells come and go away, and like all these sights go away, and after a while, you just have no more fucking strength anymore, no more energy to deal with it. And I think that's the problem. I think that people aren't, because of their slavery to certain forms of media, they're being depleted of strength to deal with things that have beauty in them. And so after a while, since they're conditioned from it, they just look for things that don't have much beauty in them. And they demand that they have things that don't have much beauty in them, because they don't have the strength anymore. Well, people forget that music also gives strength and gives fuel to people. And the more you drink from it, and the more you involve yourself in it, and the more you invest yourself in it, in life, but in music, we'll just keep it to music, the more fuel you can receive. So, and don't you want to listen to music, you know? Don't you want it to last more than 3 minutes? Mm. I mean, you know, don't you want to listen? I mean, do people like, when you make love, do you want to like do it for like 3 minutes, or do you want to do it for 7 hours?
I know you are a woman by the way you bird below you. I'll tell you secrets so good you'll never tell a soul. Come closer, my bonfire holds alive like stones. My years, my life unknown. Diamonds from the pavement where the broken glass had been. Just like these troubles that I'm leaving to the wind. Like sapphires in boxcars speeding towards the end. Like thieves, my bad luck grows. Sadness, rain, catch your tear, crystallized illusion, a shine forgotten here. Jewel box of sadness, rain, catch your tear. Oh, you left some stars in my belly. Star-crossed child's love on the wind of wedding gold. Silver studs of promise hide in the red crushed velvet folds. In action, intention, like emeralds I stole. A speech of costume gold.
that you'll do. Crystallized illusion, shine forgotten here. Cool box of sadness, ring to catch your tear. Oh, you left some stars in my belly. You left some stars in my belly.
Jewelbox är en av låtarna som Jeff Buckley spelade in själv på en fyrakanalare hemma i det lilla hus som han hyrde i Memphis våren 97. På fredag är det ett år sedan han dog och Anna Jaktén träffade Jeff Buckley sensommaren 1994.